Well, speak. Very well, then Tuthaken. Farewell, Ashen.
That is what neat. Oh, you have pretty.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, I. Then shall we?
Ben.
Be safe. Yes, we do not be gone for long.
Ouch, I was a god's eye on you. Oh, you've brought me a braille, didn't it, Haven?
I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring in the form of scroll. I hope you're not one. Come again.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome hub speak that. Very well. Then touch the dark hick nourishment. Farewell, I may the flames go.
Ah, how may. Ashen one, this bar. Where didst thou? Oh, yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this. It must come from one most. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen one.
Ah, what needs me? Well, I suppose you should hardly. Pretty meek.
Oh, prithee. Art thou good yeoman's master? I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, yon soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. Thou art a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil. And our lord of hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Oh, good hollow. I'm afraid I must say, Orbeck of Vinheim is a cause of much consternation. He proclaimeth himself Lord of Hollows. If fall to this matter, yea, decisiveness. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide.
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries. Oh my. And the undead legion of... Thank you. I doubt now.
Speak honorably. Till we meet again.
Oh, champ, do you wish to... Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, these are dark, of course, only the little creature. Have a pleasant journey.